Hey, what's up, everybody? Jerry here, Views from the Couch, back with another video for y'all. Today, I got the boys here with me.
And we wasn't here in another video.
We wasn't here.
We always here. Here. This man's alone if it wasn't for us.
Where was he, Jerry? I had the boys here with me today.
We derailed this man so far.
Where did we go?
You went back to Eastern Uganda.
I know the way.
Do you know the way?
I don't know shit. All
right.
Anyways, guys, today we're checking out J Park Hit by K Town. Hit Boy. look, if you're not
paying attention. J Park Hit Boy. J Park featuring Hit Boy K Town.
I know that stands for.
What?
Stands for Kicking Town.
Korean Town.
Kicking Town.
You have failed
miserably. I think it stands for Korean. That's so simple and easy and obvious.
Right.
Guys, let's get into this video. Hit the notification bell, like and subscribe. Comment us on the video what K-Town mean. Let's go.
Hold on, Devin spelled cooking with a K, guys.
I said coking, but whatever.
Shoot, I got me.
Hit boy on the beat, so bitch, you got.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like our strip club.
Hey, Ducey.
Bottles on me, I just never get stuck. It's on lock when we slide like a pussy. Dawn,
that's what J-Park is, full American. You never go full American.
Hey,
on the right,
you was
like,
you were an outsider, like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like
bottles,
I just never kissed up. It's a lot when we slide like a Prince truck.
We got disappointed. We got Rick Roll.
Wait, where's the guy?
Nah. They had a black guy. They had a black guy just to have a black guy.
No. You gotta respect Hit Boy. He finessed the system. He got paid.
He got paid for being this.
He got paid, bro.
Why?
But he got paid though. Still, he got paid for doing nothing.
But let's hear his course again.
Hit Boy on the beat, so bitch, you gotta go berserk.
And that was it.
Is he a producer?
I don't know. I don't even know who Hit Boy is.
Yeah, this would be a great time for you to, you know, like, get more fans, Hit Boy.
Oh my god.
Hey, that's a disappointment.
If it wasn't for J Park, this probably would have been a trash video. Because the last video we had that was a Korean dude and a black guy, it was, like, not good.
That was a slap in the face. You know, just for that, Hit Boy, you ruined J Park's video. You get J Park get an F.
Hit Boy just came to collect the check. Hit Boy just came to collect the check, and that's all right.
I forgot.
Not for me.
Yeah, I forgot. I'm pretty sure Jay-Z just looked at J Park like, all right, K-Time. All right. It's good. I like it. I like your concept. I like what you're doing. I like the set of it. But you know what you're missing? What? First, he's a black guy. That's it. That's what Jay-Z did, and that's how you took off of the video.
Jay-Z
signed him. It was like Jay-Z or 50 Cent, but I think it was, I'm pretty sure it's Jay-Z. They didn't discover that nigga, they just signed him. J-Park been out.
That's good for him.
Oh yeah.
Without the video, guys,
does Florida have a K-Town?
Maybe, who knows?
I don't even know, I would love to go there. They don't.
You got a little Haiti going over there.
Yeah. Let's go to some parties, a little Haiti, let's go.
Anyways, guys, that was the video.